everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Living Single. Oh my. New Chronicles, episode 8. It's Christmas morning! And we have a lot of things to do today. Based on these activities here we have, it's Winterfest. And it is 7 o'clock in the morning, so I gotta get Whit together. So, based on this Winterfest here, let's pause the world for a second here, Whit. Let's pause the world. Then she can wash her hands. Based on this thing here, since I am a creative, let me just talk in the first person here. Gosh almighty, this mouse. Since I'm a creative, I simply love this time of year. And so I can have this this decorate box thing. What is it called? This attic box thing. And I can put this out and we can start decorating the house. So that's going to be awesome. So in today's episode, so the goal for today's episode is to decorate this house and to really try this Winterfest. This is the first time I'm experiencing this since having season. So this is going to be absolutely amazeballs. So I am excited for this. So first of all, The goal for today, as I said before, is we're going to really lose our minds in this Winterfest because I really want to meet Santa Claus. And we're going to invite the girls over and we're going to decorate the house and we're going to cook some food and we're just going to have a good old time. And based on the comments from last episode, which I'm so glad that you guys are enjoying the uploads. The ones before were pre-recorded, so a lot of the input you guys were giving me, half of them I had figured out and some of them were just brand new to me. So I'm so glad you guys were enjoying the jungle adventure. I'm gonna go into buy mode here and switch out this tree. The plane tree is the one that Whit is able to decorate, so that is what we are going to get. I want her to decorate the tree, so I think this is the plane tree right here. Yeah, that's the one. They come in different colors too. Oh, let me see what this white tree looks like. Oh, because it has snow on it. Oh, I love that. Oh, we can do that. The information you all gave me about what to do and how to get it together over there in the jungle, oh my gosh, it's so invaluable to me. I thank you so much for that. I'm trying to write down the notes on in my notes here so that way I can know exactly what to do and just get started on that and not be so darn lost. And I appreciate it so much. Also, you guys have helped me out so much in episode 7 about how to deal with my bees over there. I knew that flower arrangement thing was most definitely, it had a purpose. And so, who knew that the flower arrangement and spraying them with stuff or whatever y'all were telling me, it had an effect on these bees. I mean, I need that in my life. And of course, Whit has been bonding with the bees, but let me tell you, don't bond with them when they're mad at you. Poor old Whit be getting stung up, and I mean, bless her heart. I mean, just the torture I was putting on Whit, and I didn't know it. So I got my tree here, got that there. But I mean, the information you guys have been giving me has just been great, and I appreciate it so much. So we are definitely going to be digging into that while I try to get Whit to get in on this thing. There's the attic decoration box. Okay. And so all these down here, is this where we can decorate presents and stuff? Oh, no, these are the presents here that you can put down here. Okay, and those are the ones where you can decorate and give presents and stuff. Okay. Cool. I have to put the tree out here, unfortunately, because I don't have any room in the house to put it in here. I mean, I wish I could, but I can't. So we have a lot to do today, so we need to get started. But let me go ahead and at least put these presents out here. I'm going to have to move my snowman. If I'm gonna, he could be on the front porch. Can he be on the front porch? But I'm so glad you guys are enjoying the uploads, and it really feels good for me to be able to I'm gonna face him like that so you can see the snowman. I mean, I could put him, you can't see him, can you? Oh, he can fit right there. He can fit right there. Yes, he can. Did his eyes close a little bit? They look like they were open and now they're closed. Or maybe is that my imagination? I don't know. They look like they were wide open and now they're closed. Let me move my nutcracker. I think I edited out in the last episode, but I have a thing for nutcrackers ever since I was a child. I just love nutcrackers. I think they're super awesome. Not because of the play or the story. It's just I love nutcrackers. And they are just For some reason, I'm just drawn to them. They're awesome. And so when I saw that they had a bigger one, I just had to lay one down. Okay, so that's great. So let me go ahead and put these presents down here. But I'm excited for this. I've never experienced all four seasons until now, and I've never gotten to Christmas Then I can put the presents down. This is going to look really weird, but it's okay. It's all right. Okay, and I really wanted to get this right here. The attic boxes out. And I like the purple ones. So we'll put that here. Right here. Cool. Great. Wonderful. Awesome. So let's go ahead and get Whit to mess with that. She's hungry right now, but I'm that's the purpose. I want her to be hungry. Tradition complete. Oh, great. We did that. I want to complete all of this. And I want... Where you at, Whit? Are you excited? Where are you? Did you wash your hands? Wash your hands. I know you're excited. And let's invite the girls over. Let's get Strawberry and Ruth and Esther over to join in on the fun. I don't want to experience this by myself. Y'all come on over. I know that's right. We have no place to eat. I just realized that. That's okay. Wait, what you getting ready to do? For some reason, she wants to shovel the snow. I have no idea. I want you to cook this grand meal, Whit. Oh, we can choose what we want? Hot dog. Okay, so the meal I want to cook for the girls. And, oh, look at that. Because it's Christmas, everything is half off. They got everything half off for today. Praise God. You know what? This Christmas thing is not about old Saint Nick. It's about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And, and the grand miracle he did when he came down on this earth and found us worthy to die for us and to cleanse us of our sins, and just the greatest love story of all time. Nothing can top it. And we're going to celebrate him today in this episode, in this house, and with these foods. So let's, we can have a grand breakfast. Oh, is it still morning time? It is. So we can do a grand breakfast. So let's do that. Whit, bring your narrow behind back into this house. The girls will be here. Well, they're already here. Here's Strawberry. Strawberry, come on in. Didn't I pay my bills? Uh-oh, we're kind of froze. Are we froze? Didn't I pay my bills? No. Wait, what? Oh, you can check for Winterfest. Winterfest. We can check for gifts. Christmas gifts. I don't like calling it Winterfest. I want to call it Christmas. Now, if I had a... What was that? Did you all hear that? Stupid truck going down the road in real life. You girls go out there and check out the stuff. We're going to decorate the tree together. Hopefully we can do that. And that's going to be so nice. Where's Esther? I mean, not Esther. Where's Ruth? Look, I created the girl. I know she ain't got a job, okay? Them leaves are still there. Rotting away. Messing up this winter wonderland. Oh, there go Ruth. Hey, Ruth. You're late. How you doing? It's not like she said hello. That would have sounded like she said. Speaking of it getting colder and all that stuff, it's autumn now. Praise God. Hey, y'all. What do you guys have planned for the fall? I'm so glad it's fall. The leaves are starting to turn here in real life, and I'm just glad that summer is over, because you all know that summer was crap for me. Everybody come eat. Go ahead, Whit, place the thing down. Everybody call the grain mill. Let's have a good time. Let's just sit down and have a good... Oh, what? Come eat. I get to ring the bell. Ah, that's so cool. What are we eating anyway? It looks like, scrambled eggs. I'm sorry. We're eating omelets, bacon, and pancakes. And some sort of... I think those are pecans. They look like pecans. Pecans right there. Strawberry. Where's Ruth? Ruth. I just called everybody to... Oh, you're three in there. Yabahorm. Y'all, we are having a good time this morning. Let's just talk about how good God has been. But yeah, I'm just so glad that it's fall. And, oh, we can give gifts. There was something in here that said we can ask who's been naughty or nice. Who's been good. Mm-hmm. Where is that? I saw that. Why would I want to complain about Winterfest? Where is that? I don't see it. Oh, lots of bed. Do we have to start? Oh, we can sing about Winterfest. Christmas. Okay. And I want to ask Esther about that. I also want to... Well, I want to sing. I guess I think I chose to sing to Esther about that. I think I'm going to tell Strawberry. Oh, sing. I must have said share it. Where'd I go? Oh, we all sitting together. Okay, there we are. So while we're doing that, yeah, let me just ask you guys, what do you all have planned for the fall? We have a tradition in our house in real life where we pull out, it's a great pumpkin Charlie Brown. We pull out Frankenthumb, which is, there used to be a thing back in the early or mid-90s, late 90s, early 2000s, where this guy had a little TV short dealing with faces on these thumbs, made by a man named Steve Odekirk. I think he was also one of the writers for the TV show Fairly Odd Parents that used to come on Nickelodeon. And he had these things where he had faces on these thumbs, and he did little movie specials that he released on DVD, and one of them was called Frankenthumb. It was a Halloween type of special, and we watched that every fall. So Charlie Brown, Frankenthumb, and then there's one by Rankin and Bass, the same people who brought you Santa Claus is Coming to Town, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, and they had one that came out in 1987. I think it was the last film they ever did, the last stop animation they ever did, and it was called Mad Monster Party. Oh, it wasn't the last one. That was not the last one. Excuse me. The last one they ever did was, oh gosh, what was it called? Santa, The Adventures of Santa Claus. Excuse me. But no, this one came out in 1967, I think. But it was called Mad Monster Party. And it's so good. It's so good. And we did that. Oh, now what we got to do? We finished everything. Oh, what did I do? Oh, I shared the spirit. Now we get to open presents. All right. And so we bring out those movies and we watch those things. And it just gets you into the fall spirit. Oh, we're just singing about it. We are just having a good time today. We just praising God and we just in the Christmas spirit. Whit, clean these plates up, Whit. Can I tell you to clean the plates up? Do I have to clean these plates up myself? Come on, Whit. Yes, we had a great time. Now clean these plates up, girl. What is S right there? We ought to come outside and build a snowman like we did. We built a snowman out here. Is he still here? Look at him. He's so cute. I named him Pepper. His name is Pepper. That's his name. He's so cute. He's so awesome. He's an awesome snowman. All right, so let's go ahead and play with these presents. What's this noise that Windows is doing? What is this noise? Stupid Windows. No, don't leave, girls. We've got so much to do. All right, so let's go ahead and decorate the tree by myself. This really makes me sad. Okay. Oh, we can do it in pieces. Oh, well, this is nice. Okay, so let me see how I do this in real life. The first thing I do is I put the lights on the tree. Does it have lights? It doesn't tell you that. And it seems like it's already got the lights on there. So this is a pre-lit tree, right? Okay, so let's go ahead and put the ornaments on the tree then. I like blue and white. Wait, would you stop shoveling that blast of snow? Well, since the girls are gone, I'm going to go ahead and decorate the tree, and I'm going to do it on camera with you guys. I'm going to let Whit decorate this tree, and we're going to watch her do it together. I'm going to stop talking now, and we're just going to enjoy the moment. Last thing we need to add is the tree skirt. I like the white and gold snowflakes. Where are you going? We're gonna work on the plants, girl. I love how everybody is wearing. The women are wearing like the Santa Claus outfit, and the men are wearing the shirt, and they're all wearing Santa Claus hats. That is just amazing. I wish the girls were here. I wish they were here, and I wish they were just here to decorate. But everybody's wearing their Christmas outfits. It's just awesome. Just awesome. Seasons really is a great expansion pack. I mean, or what is this? A stuff pack? Expansion pack? Expansion pack, right? Well, whatever case may be, It's just amazing. Let me see the tree skirt. All that is beautiful. Our Christmas tree is just gorgeous. I love it. Now the lights. Yeah, we wanted auto lights, okay? Open presents. Because isn't that what we're supposed to do on this thing? We're supposed to be able to open presents. Okay, Whit, come open present. Even though, no, actually don't. Save that, Whit. Don't do that. We're waiting until Santa Claus show up. Let's place presents, pile of presents under the tree. Let's do that. And then we're going to click on this attic presents here. And we're going to try to decorate it said the outside of the house. Oh, we put presents under the tree. Light the tree. Whit, light it. Come light it. It seems like it's already lit because it's a pre-lit tree. We got this tree from Lowe's. We used the... Oh, that is beautiful. Look at it. Sparkle. Oh. I almost want to bring me... Look at it. All right, Whit. Put... Whoa. Oh, I hit... Okay, so I clicked on the added box and hit put up decoration. And would you look at that? Oh, I heard the music. It put lights on my house. Now, that right there is a picture straight out of a Christmas card. Would you look at that? Hold on there. Oh, shoot, I ruined it. Wait a minute. Wait, I can get it back. For the love of goodness gracious. There we go. Okay, I got it back now. I got to take a picture of this. I don't like doing this during Let's Plays. Who's at my house? Well, get out my shot. Okay, let me... I gotta take a picture of this. I don't like doing this during Let's Plays. I think it makes your Let's Plays cheap when you take snapshots during your Let's Plays. Don't do that. That's just my personal opinion, but don't do that. But I'm gonna break the rule because this right here is something straight out of out of a Christmas card. This is a Hallmark card shot, and I want this. So let me get my camera level. I was thinking about doing a video too of how to take proper pictures or just pictures in general, just for beginners, of how to take nice pictures for your video image. You know, hey, I just had money. Whit, thanks for ruining the shot. What you doing? Got the shot, girl. I moved my camera. This is beautiful. This is gorgeous. And great. Get out of that shot. Great. Now let me find out where Whit's going. Where's she going? Whit, where are you going? You shoveling snow again? You don't need to be doing that. Now, I have to keep an eye on this clock. Let me check on my bees. I'm still going to add some mite. I'm definitely going to have Whit mess around with the flower arrangement thing. Based on from what you guys told me, that flower arrangement is off the chain and it will help our bees be happy. Just like I mentioned earlier in the episode. So we're going to most definitely do that. Here are the Christmas flowers. The Christmas roses. It is what it says, right? Yeah. Christmas rose bush. We're gonna mess with that. Most definitely. Whit, mess with the bees? Yeah. So I'm going to keep putting that stuff in them bees. What did it say? Dormant. And I'm going to keep doing that. What else can we do real quick? And I'm going to leave you in just a second so that way I can kind of get Whit to deal with that. The food. Oh gosh. Oh man. Let me put this in the fridge because that's good food right there. That's good food. I meant to do that. I always stay on top of that and keep the food from going bad. Did I save it? Let me see. I saved it by 15 hours. I might as well just throw that away. Just forget the whole darn thing. Just forget it. Oh, and I tried to plant one of these things, but because the roof, there was something wrong in this room, in my greenhouse, and it didn't work. It just didn't work. So I couldn't grow it in there. But we'll have to wait until the spring. Until we can grow these emotional plants and whatnot. But I did eat the green one. I think it was the green one or the purple one. One of them that I had it. And Whit was playful. I think it was the purple one. And I had it one. I can't wait to grow that avocado. That avocado is going to be off the cheesel beans. I'm trying to keep these hollies here. I use those to perfect the quality of my plants and to evolve them. And so that's what we're going to do. Let me see what else I can do. That thing is in my way. Wait, see, who are these people? Fwingle Zibs? Who? Are these Christmas songs? Okay. Well, I can't leave you now because Santa Claus is going to be here in a minute. Let me invite everybody here. I'm not going to leave you. Forget it. Let me get everybody here. So, I'm going to leave those presents there too. I'm going to move this. I'm not going to delete it because I don't know what happens if you delete them. Delete the things. Wait, I didn't even see that. It put beautiful garland. I didn't put those there. I didn't put those there. It put garland all around my fencing. Please stop. Please stop raking the snow. come on y'all, let's sing to Christ right now. Santa Claus be here, but we're not singing to Santa Claus. Praise God. Now wait a minute, how come the other girls didn't come? All right, well, fine, wait a minute. No, we're gonna all sing together. Let's do that again. Santa, can I talk to him? He's putting presents under my tree. Thank you, Santa. Thank you. Ho, ho, ho. Yay. Hi, Santa. I can't believe I'm talking. Santa, can I give you a gift? Here, have a holly, sir. I'm not trying to kiss you. Huh? Wait, Santa. I had the perfect gift on me. How epic is that? I'm sorry for being silent, you all. Forgive me. May I have a present, Santa? Oh, I was supposed to do that? Oh, my goodness. Thank you, Santa. Oh, you're the best. What did I get? Wow, Father Winter got Whitney a brand spanking new gift. It's so big, I had to go into the household. Oh, Santa. You got me doing a belly laugh. There was something about... Santa, let me get to know you. I'm going to have a full conversation with Santa right now, and I'm going to leave you right now. I got to do a belly laugh. Wait. Before I leave you, I got to do a belly laugh. I just did it. This is the most epic thing ever. Oh my gosh. Well, don't worry, Father Winter. I'll be happy and don't you go to bed, Whit. I know you're tired, but you ain't going to bed yet. Open a present. Even though I just did that. I know. Merry Christmas. This is so, I am so happy about life right now. I'll ask what he's interested in. Okay, I'm so sorry, guys, for being so... I'm just so mesmerized by what I'm doing right now. Okay, so I'm going to leave you now, and I'm going to put Whit to bed now. This has been the greatest Christmas ever. And we completed all of the activities here as well. Oh, so amazing. Oh, this is great. This is just so amazing. I love this. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Oh, thank you for visiting us, Father Winter. Oh. Man, Winterfest was amazing. That was so fun. Oh my goodness. We sung, we met Santa Claus, we gave praise to God, we just had freaking fun. We wrapped presents, we opened presents, we just had fun. I mean, I just enjoyed that a little bit too much. I guess because Christmas really is one of my most favorite times of the year. And to be able to experience that in The Sims, which is something I don't think we've hardly ever done to the full extent, to that magnitude, it just makes me feel all warm and happy inside. I just enjoy that so much. I just had meatballs for breakfast, so that's not pretty healthy, right, Whit? But that's okay. So... I am just happy, super, super happy. So what I think I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to get Whit together. Are we off today for work? What day is this? Today is Thursday. Are we off on Thursday? We're off on Thursday, so that's great. That worked out wonderful. Off on Winterfest and then off on Thursday, as it should be. And so I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to leave you now. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed that Winterfest. That was great. that flower arrangement thing. Try to get that happy so we can get our get that happening. Excuse me, not get that happy, but get that happening. So we can get our bees together, man. We got to get our bees happy. And hopefully we can finally leave the house for a little bit and get back to the jungle. I'm itching to do a little bit more jungle adventuring. And I hope you guys are too. Super excited about that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode once again. I'm over the moon right now. My camera's moving all slow. Whit, I hope you're enjoying your coffee. It looks delicious. I wish I can drink it in real life again. I love it. Hope you guys enjoyed again. And I will see you all in the next one of Living Single, New Chronicles.